I'm alone! I've got your file! Max, please don't hurt my wife! She's got nothing to do with this.
I was just doing my job, Max. Where is she?
It's not a very nice way to greet someone, is it? How about... Hello, Max. My name's John. How are you?
Just want to know that she's still alive.
Talking to your wife. She misses you. She really misses you. When was the last time you actually saw her? When was the last time you looked her in the eye and said, I fucking love you? Piece of shit. Who the fuck do you think you are? screamed. And I pulled her out of your house. Thought I was gonna kill her. Thought I was gonna...
Enough with the fucking games, Max!
What are you gonna do, John? What are you gonna do? Come on. You smoke?
No.
Just gonna have a smoke. Good man, John. I can see that. I can see that. Did you bring the letter?
Everything you want's in the file, mate.
Open it.
It's all in here, mate.
Oh, up in the fire.
Max. Please. I just want to take my wife home with me.
Okay. Okay. You can have her. Sure.
Don't ever presume to fucking know me! Fucker.
Wake up. Wake up, we're nearly there.
Where am I? Where are we going?
That will become clear very shortly.
Oh. Okay.
Where are you from? If I might ask.
London.
I thought I detected a slight accent. And your chosen line of work?
Detective. Private detective.
A profession that I know well. But sadly, we have no more time to talk right now, as we're almost at our destination. I'll wait for you. In case you need my services again.
Right.
Anytime, Mr. Ray. Goodbye for now.